It was like a terrible nightmare. Even now, I sometimes wake from a dream and find myself shaking from the memory of it. I'll never forget when I first saw him. A man so monstrous, so unhuman, that I refused to think it could ever happen again to anyone else. But who can be sure? Others have had the same idea. Oh, yes, the law forbids it. But laws are broken every day. Will it happen again to someone else? Someday? In the future? Perhaps it will happen to many. I don't want to see it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. has released its tension. You sleep now. Be all right when you awaken. And so what happened to him, Doctor? Mightn't it be wise to call in some specialists? Other doctors? I don't know that that's necessary. It's so strange watching him, almost as if he were listening to something. I think of it, he did say something about a message.